Hi.
Pretty girl.
It's time to talk about my UFOs. I don't have a lot, but I also haven't worked on them in over a year. The oldest one being I haven't worked on in 4 years? 5 years? So let's get started in no particular order. Okay. So, first up is this thing. It's called the Golden Waves Throw. This was a red heart pattern before they got bought out by Yarn Inspirations. So it was red heart yarn. I did not use red heart. I used Vanna's Choice in the colored mustard. And it's supposed to be a throw blanket size. I decided I wanted it to feel like an actual blanket. So wider than a throw blanket. And I have nothing wrong with the pattern. I have no complaints for it. It's wider than it needs to be. I don't even think they make this color anymore. So I'm going to frog this and restart it in the actual size it's supposed to be. I will definitely have plenty of yarn to do that. This is crochet, by the way. It's a very pretty pattern. I love it. I haven't worked on it in at least 4 years. 5 years. It was two houses ago was the last time I worked on this pattern. So it's time to frog it and start again. Also in this bag is something that I don't even remember what pattern this was. I don't know. And I took my needles out. This one's knit because I wanted my needles back. So this is just gonna get frogged and the yarn repurposed for something else. I know the yarn came from, well, that's a button. The yarn came from Premier Yarns. The color is Heirloom Rose. It's a size 2, so a heavier fingering weight. I can't tell you what yarn it was, because I apparently cut off that part of the yarn label. So that's gonna get frogged and repurposed. The blankets just get frogged and restarted. And there's something else over here. All right, this one is the Leopard Sweater. This one comes from Lion Brand. I did use the suggested yarn, the Trubu, that bamboo one. I have no complaints about the pattern. Oh, hi. Hello, did you find your piggy? What was I saying? Right. The Leopard Sweater from Lion Brand. I have no problems with the pattern. It's clear, well written. There's charts because it's a color work. I've gotten this far. It's worked bottom up. So, bottom up. This is the back. And the front, I'm not happy with my floats. Some places are fine, others are too tight. I'm not happy with it. I like the yarn. The yarn is fine. But I'm gonna frog this one, and I haven't decided if I'm going to restart it and fix the floats or repurpose the yarn for other projects. It's three color work. You can see it's three colors per row. And so it's a very heavy sweater. I want my cords back. This is why I do interchangeables, so I can take my needles off. So we're frogging that one. And the last one is the Honeycomb Aran dress. This is from Yarnspirations. I did use the suggested yarn. I used the suggested yarn, the Peyton's Classic Wool Worsted. I picked the dark gray mix because I wanted to be able to wear this dress throughout all of the cold months from October to like March and have it fit for every month. The color in the sample on the pattern is an orange color, which I like it, but doesn't quite work for Christmas. So like a dum-dum, I picked gray. And you can't exactly, well, you can see them, but it's a little more difficult to see the cabling. And I got this far. I lost my notes on which row I was on, and there's three charts to follow. It's worked separately, back is done, and then you do the front, and then you seam them up and stuff like that. But it's fun to work. I don't like the color, so frogging this one and repurposing the yarn for a different thing and restarting it in a different color. Maybe a red or a green or blue, cream, just not gray and not orange. I like the orange. It's a nice orange, just not for me. So there's one, two, three, four things to frog. I haven't worked on this in over a year. I haven't worked on this in over a year. The blanket was like 4 or 5 years. And then the one that I can't name, also like 4 years. Yeah, so we're gonna go have a frogging party and time how long it takes to frog all of it together. So let's go do that. How long do you think it took me to frog my UFOs? Okay, now that you made your guess, I'll tell you. So the blanket, the yellow one, took me about an hour and a half. Hi, puppy. Hi. The leopard print sweater took just over 2 hours. Now remember, that one was color work, so that's I was winding up three colors at the same time. So that took 2 hours. And then the sweater dress took just under half an hour, so 28 minutes. I did also frog that purple mystery project, but I didn't keep it. In the process of frogging it, it became a tangled mess because the yarn was fuzzy and was catching on itself, and I didn't like the feel of the yarn, so I decided not to keep it. Really? Okay. So I tossed it. I'm going to restart that blanket, make it the actual size that it calls for. I have decided I'm not going to remake the leopard print sweater. It's animal print's not my thing, but I like the colors of the yarn, so maybe I'll just do some basic sweaters with that yarn. The sweater dress, I'm going to restart that one in a different color. I liked the pattern, I just didn't like the color I picked, so we're going to pick a different one for that. And then, since I have a sweater's worth, I'm sorry, a sweater dress worth of yarn, again, maybe some other basic sweaters, because you can never have too many sweaters. Is that right? Yeah. Okay. Well, yes, it's time to put these balls of yarn away, and finish up some other things. So we'll see you. Yes, we will. We'll see you next time. Bye.